May 8, 1945, the German army surrendered. Thousands of Allied soldiers hunted down Nazi war criminals all over Germany. French agents were sent to Germany. Their mission was to find Klaus Barbie.
At that time, Barbie knew that the French were looking for him. He feared to go on street, he feared to do his work. In the first month of 1945, Barbie's main task was to survive.
He was the one who gave the orders of how to hit, to inflict maximum pain.
Klaus Barbie paid for the atrocities he had committed during World War II.